Recording.
Hi everyone, we're in Estonia and we're at the Gunpowder Cellar. As you can see, it's really, really old looking like. Having a meal over here. And one of their traditions is that on a Wednesday night they do beer pong. And I'm going to take you and show you what they do. So, as you can see, it's beer pong. So obviously the aim of the game is to chuck the ping pong ball and try and aim it in the cup. On a Wednesday night it's free and it's really popular with the students around here, so yeah, it's going well.
Right?
Yeah.